Take a look at where we are. Mothers cry as her children.